Looking for the best subscription payment gateway for the African market? My name is Zeeb, and today I'll share a winning SaaS combo for businesses collecting recurring payments in Africa. This SaaS stack operates in a way that makes the collection of recurring payments in South Africa simple and accessible for businesses of all sizes, and we'll show you exactly how. Why sell subscriptions in Africa? The local subscription economy in South Africa is currently worth $530 million and projected to be worth $820 million by 2025. These numbers are testament to the fact that subscriptions in South Africa are on the rise and here to stay. This trend also holds true for Nigeria, Kenya, and Ghana. What is PayStack? PayStack is a Nigerian fintech company that was first to power recurring payments in Africa and the best subscription payment gateway for this region. Founded in 2015, it was later acquired by Stripe in 2020, further strengthening its position in the African fintech landscape. Signing up with PayStack is a breeze. Simply create an account and start transacting immediately, with daily payouts and multiple local and global payment methods popular in the region. It's kind of like Stripe for the African market. When your revenue hits 10 to 15K, you might be required to provide some additional information, and merchants who process large volumes also enjoy discounted transactional fees. Now, a direct integration of PayStack into your Shopify store enables you to collect one-off payments with ease. But recurring payments tied to subscriptions are a little more complicated than that. PayStack support for advanced subscriptions has limitations, and Shopify's basic license does not provision bundling, rebranding, single sign-on, and some other advanced subscription features. How to crack the code of subscription billing in Africa? Put the Shopify PayStack SubscriptionFlow Power Trio to action. This power trio is for you if you already own a Shopify store and are looking to convert one-off products into subscriptions, introduce new subscription-based products, and sell bundled subscriptions. First, integrate your Shopify storefront with SubscriptionFlow. Here's a detailed guide on how to do that. When your Shopify store is hooked to SubscriptionFlow, simply activate PayStack Subscription Payment Gateway and set up your checkout.
Let's see how you'd integrate PayStack with SubscriptionFlow. Click on Administration Settings, then under Billing, click on Payment Settings. This will take you to a page with all your active payment gateways. Click on Add Payment Gateway. From here, select the payment gateway you wish to integrate with. For our purposes, we're going to click on PayStack. Then click on Get Started. This is where you need to input your secret key and your public key to integrate your PayStack account with SubscriptionFlow. Enter your PayStack account, navigate to Settings, and then navigate to API Keys and Webhooks. This is where you'll find your secret key, copy it, and paste it into SubscriptionFlow. Scroll down to find your public key. Paste this into SubscriptionFlow. Then I'm going to check Sandbox to enable this in a Sandbox environment, and test connection. PayStack has successfully been integrated into SubscriptionFlow. Click Save.
This way, you can create bundled subscriptions, endlessly customize your subscription offering, and unlock heaps of useful subscription management features. And there you have it, the best subscription payment gateway hack to power recurring payments in Africa. Like this video, and if you found it useful, subscribe to our channel for more useful subscription solutions. See you next time.